I will show you our new Ready Tablet PC F7G. It's with an Intel N4120 CPU, 8GB memory, 128GB eMMC. Now let's open the box. Now let's open it. We can see there is a tablet. At the end, there's an adapter. It's 10.1 inch. Now let's power on. Okay, let's check the interfaces. There's F1 button, the power button, the volume button, the QR code scanner. And here we can see the IC232 CAN port, RJ45 gigabit LAN, USB 3.0. There is a pocket piece, 14 pins. There's DC port, MIDI HDMI, USB 3.0. The Type-C. The 4G SIM card slot, SD card slot. And at the back side, we can see there's the NFC area, the RFID area, the camera, and the fingerprint area. Okay, next time I will show you how to use the tablet.